Okay, we're at 5120 Middle Ridge Road. Pretty nice area. The yard looks good. It's nice and straight. Siding looks good on the house. In the back. Need the new garage door. The deck looks to be in pretty good shape. So it's excellent on the outside. Wouldn't take much to fence in the backyard. That fence mostly around the house. Heading in on the kitchen side. I don't see anything that needs to be done to the walls or the ceiling. Anything, countertops just need a little bit of cleaning. I mean, appliances. Living room area. Flooring looks good. The walls look good. Ceiling looks good. Trim looks pretty good. Bedroom number one, small little bedroom. As far as the paint, carpet looks good, paint looks good. Carpet looks good. All paint looks good. New. Bedroom number three is master bedroom. Carpet looks good. All the walls look good. Ceiling looks good. I'm gonna change out that fan. It looks a little out of place because it's old. Little walk-in closet. Right in the half bath. Flooring looks good. Old walls, newly painted. What I see in here is a couple little minor touches that need to be done. A couple lights need to glow, so changed out. As far as the outside, all I see out there is needs a garage door. Clean off the roof out there. Some appliances. Probably no more about a day's work in this house. It's pretty much ready to go. I'd say we're looking at a good 800. We could get 800, maybe a little bit better on this house, considering the neighborhood that it's in. Yeah.